So here at the lodge, just me and my pal, the vacuum cleaner. We've had an epic snowfall over the last few days. Have a little gander at that. And I thought I would take this opportunity to show you one of our favorite off-piste runs called the Trampoline Run. A little bit of hiking, and then hopefully a lot of fun. Yeah, let's see how we get on. So we start with a bit of a chairlift here, because a man of my girth doesn't like to hike too much. And at the top, we should have about, I'd say, maybe a 15 minute hike for me. The fit ones amongst you, maybe 10 minutes. So we got to go up there. No avoiding it. So here we are at the top of the trampoline run. It's a bit sketchy and windblown at the top, but I think around the corner the pad is going to be pretty good.
So that's the trampoline done. Takes about 15 minutes. And your legs are spizzled. Good night.